The Police Detectives Division has questioned Jakarta Legislative Council member Abraham Lunggana for the third time over graft investigation linked to the provision of uninterruptible power supply units for schools. Abraham arrived with two of his lawyers and was questioned for about 7 hours. The United Development Party member announced it was his last questioning. He says he attended to complete his witness statement and his testimony in the corruption investigation will only be conveyed during the trial.
Ada 20 pertanyaan dan ini adalah pemeriksaan untuk melengkapi, ya saya dengar ya, untuk melengkapi ya, kesaksian saya untuk menjadi saksi tentang kasus dugaan UPS nanti di pengadilan. Oleh karenanya dengan tersangkanya Pak Alek Usman dan Pak Jainal, yaitu pegawai negeri sipil atau pegawainya Pak Ahok, ya. Oleh karenanya saya katakan jangan ada lagi di lingkungan provinsi daerah DKI Jakarta ada dugaan korupsi, jangan terjadi lagi itu. Ya. Satu